to the staging area. I need, let's see, what is it? Street stock. Street stock division. Street stock division. I need you to the staging area. They have taken the one to go signal, ladies and gentlemen. Lights are out. We are going green. We are going green as they come off of the corner of four.
I think 13 just came out.
Yeah, they're
3 days. And here we go. Three wide down this back straightaway.
Oh, they're good. Leave them alone.
Coming back to the line, Chris Gray in the X car. The 23 with a flat tire as he takes it up on that. We just lost two of them overboard, and I think one of them just flipped off of the back out down into the bottom of turn number two. It looked like it went airborne. I'm not for sure. Please do not run out there. Here we go. Caution is gonna fly. All right, let's go racing. Back into this one. Here we go. Down the back straightaway. Look at Zach down low inside a corner here. Number 21, Zach Daniels. Low to the inside of your leader. Back to the line. It's lap number three. Zach Daniels, here comes the 22 of Bubba Green trailing in third, and lap traffic coming on. That's David Wallace in that 41. They're going to split it off into turn number three and four, and Zach is going to take the lead off at the flag stand here. Watch out into turn number two. Down the back straightaway, Zach Daniels in that number 21 going to dive low to the inside out of three into four and back to the line. At the stripe. We're clicking off the laps now, ladies and gentlemen. Zach Daniels, Chris Gray, and the 22 of Bubba Green. Oh, no. Wow. Well, man. Is probably going to be some serious lap traffic. But meanwhile, here we go with our hot shot division.
3 days.
3 days to the rear.
Come back to the line. They are digging, ladies and gentlemen. They are digging. Your leader at the stripe right here, the number 21. Whoa, spin out. And he's going to dive it off into the infield.
X car is off the track.
Okay. We have lost Chris Gray in the X car. The 21. Said that caution gonna fly. Looking good. Here we go. Whoa! Off of turn number two. That white flag is going to be in the air and Zach at the line.
I questioned that two doors. I questioned what you were just saying.
Steph Gray, this number six. Into second position and at the line. The checkers are going to fly. And into third place, driving that number 22, Clay Goodman.
Oh!
Oh no! Ah, car off into the fence.
Yeah, right here on the
the 40. What is that? 48.
48.
James Wisdom. 22 Clay Goodman.
Oh!
Oh no! Ah, car off into the fence.
Yeah, right here on the
That is the first time I've ever seen a wheel stuck in the fence.
Yeah, whenever he got up on the wall, it just hooked him right there.
Three day
or whatever.
The 69 on the back straightaway looks like it's also finished. That's Daniel Pratt.
Well, it looked like that 3D was trying to get him.
Oh, man. He comes out, ladies and gentlemen, and appears that he may be okay. Might have gotten rattled a little bit there. That was a pretty tough hit and a pretty solid rollover. And I think they're going to help him back to the ambulance here. Well, we got this one into the wind with Travis Newberry leading the way. We got Brewer low to the inside out of one into, or three into four. Back to the line, door to door. Brewer going to hold his line over Wally Walls out of turn number two. Here comes Michael Estes looking at that low inside. Back to the stripe, lap number two. Up. And the caution in the air. And the 44 taking the plunge here. Here we go. Caution gonna fly.
Caution's out.
Put together here. Back to the line. Here we go. Oh man, you couldn't drive a bicycle between them. Whoop, hang on. Brewer's coming through the field. We come back to the line. At the stripe, Travis is holding on to this thing. And oh! Oh, man. Let's. Cheryl. Oh, man. as he has just made it in barely in the nick of time. Here we go. Oh, Michael Estes in this 22. Gannon Pritchard gonna dive low to the inside corner, try to come alongside of Estes at the line, but nope, not yet. And now Grayson Brewer is back up here. That 51 diving low to the inside corner and not able to make it stick. Not just yet. Oh, man. Got that outside edge. Michael Estes in that 22. Digging some dirt, ladies and gentlemen, but so is Travis Newberry. Still bumper to bumper. Here comes Brewer, going to challenge Gannon Pritchard for third place. Brewer going low to the inside out of 3 into 4 and at the line. Pritchard is going to say nope and close the door. Cheryl Schrader makes it back out after changing a flat tire. Oh, they're still digging, still digging. Brewer going low to the inside of Hollywood out of 1 into 2. High to the outside. Estes trying to take over the lead in this race, but Newberry's got it going at the line. Wow. Oh, got that outward momentum. He's got his foot in the door, ladies and gentlemen, and so is Pritchard trying to take third. Down the back straightaway, we may have a new leader. Oh, off into the inside corner. Yep, it's going to be Estes at the line. Estes taking the lead on this lap. Newberry gonna have to try again. As we come back to the stripe. About to wrap this one up, ladies and gentlemen. Michael Estes trying to make it another one here this evening.
I don't understand that.
One flag and one more trip around the park, ladies and gentlemen, for Michael Estes. Back to the lawn. It is checker time. And Michael Estes with the win here tonight. Travis Newberry really hanging in there for quite a while. Did an excellent job this evening. Hang on. Holy mackerel. This number 11 of Ricky Cothran has got the lead on this one coming back to the line. Jason Maurer, hiding wide off the corner. It's going to be Maurer at the flag stand for fourth place. How about the lead, though? It is a challenge between Ricky and Brock. Brock is going to bring that outward momentum and pull him off into the lead. Brock Hall, ladies and gentlemen, a 15-year-old driver and hanging it in there. Back to the line. Wait a second. Oop, the caution going to fly. As Jason Kelly sits along the back straightaway down at the bottom of the track there, he's going to keep rolling. They got other plans. Here we go. John Floyd putting his car off into second position as we get down the back straightaway. Low to the inside corner off of 3 and 4, back to the line. It's going to be Floyd and then Cawthron. Bradley Qualls and this D21 just waiting for somebody to make a mistake. Battle back here between the 2 and the 45. 45 of Cord Prim to the inside corner. The 2 of Dylan Scott going to ride the bumper at the flag stand. Down the back straightaway, still a battle of door to door between Ricky Cawthron and John Floyd. Cawthron back up into second place at the line. Brock Hall has just checked out, ladies and gentlemen, with a solid run in the C-Mod division. He drops it off into the back straightaway into the infield. No caution is going to fly. Everybody holding their own here. Bradley Qualls has got this thing up into third position around John Floyd, but not able to make much headway here on catching second place Ricky Cawthron. That move over flag gonna fly as we're starting to get into lap traffic, and that would be Jason Kelly.
Right.
And the 73 of Jason Kelly gonna dive off into the infield.
See you down there.
That white flag is in hand. One to go. One to go. Let's put the first feature win on Brock Hall, ladies and gentlemen, in 2017. This B87, ladies and gentlemen. As he picks up his first feature win this year. Sponsored in part by Brewer Logging Company.